Hey guys, here's a bunch of clips. Riding around with my father this spring in Vermont. We're up in the Northeast Kingdom. Like, took off from East Charleston, headed to Berg, Victory, I don't even know, Sheffield. I mean, we went all over the place. Riding a 2008 WR250F.
Taking pictures there.
Well, sort of. The battery is dead in this thing.
Still pretty cold out. Maybe hit like 55, 60 today. I definitely did not wear enough clothes. I was freezing. I actually took my backpack off and put it on my front like I was a child in middle school to block the wind. And so we're seeing some random people out in the middle of nowhere here. Oh, even in snow at one point, we had like this patch of snow, and I didn't have the camera out yet, unfortunately. But most of the trails were open. We found a few trees like this to go through, but it was a good time. Just tooling around, we were gone for 4 or 5 hours, and it was a good day. A lot different than the usual day on a dirt bike or mountain track. You ride 5 hours and not be sore and tired. It's kind of weird. Highly recommend it if you ever get the chance. Just go out in the middle of nowhere. Explore the Vermont countryside. It's pretty cool. I normally ride a 450 motocross, cross buddy. Getting on this 250F trail bike, WR250F. It's like insane how slow it is. Just there's no time. So anytime I came up to a tree and tried to pop over it, I just screwed up. Towards the end of the day, I was kind of trying to figure out a way that was sort of working, where I'd pull in the clutch, rev it up, and dump the clutch a little bit. That kind of worked. Not the usual style. Usually I can just crank the throttle back and 450 lifts straight up over things, but the bike handles great. It's a really nice bike, it's comfortable, it takes the woods a lot better than my motocross bike does.
All kinds of these